Paige. I'm going to talk you through a chaturanga flow by six ways. So the way we'll start is in downward facing dog, planting the hands, sending the hips up high. And on your inhale, we'll shift forward to a high plank, engaging the core as you exhale, pinning your elbows towards the side. You're welcome to drop the knees. We'll lower slowly all the way to the belly. And once you find the belly, untuck the toes, roll the shoulders back, and lift your chest for a baby cobra. An option to lift the hands here, a little to no weight in the hands. Exhale, releasing back down towards the floor. You can repeat that cobra, or on your inhale, press to the ground with straight arms. Lifting the chest, lifting the knees and hips off of the mat as well. Full breath in here. Then exhale, tuck the toes. Find your way back to downward facing dog. And when we flow through clasps, you'll have the option of picking one of those back bends. So inhaling forward to plank, exhaling to lower, inhaling to up dog or cobra, and exhaling to downward facing dog.